In this video, we'll be thinning our borage so that it can grow large and produce lots of leaves and flowers. Thin your borage seedlings by selecting the healthiest plant and pulling out the others with your thumb and pointer finger. Borage seedlings are edible, so these may be used to top your favorite cocktails or salads. Welcome to Seedsheet, where we make growing your own food ridiculously easy.